getting back into XCOM 2. Gonna continue the mission. I'm not gonna stay too late tonight. I know I always say that, but I'm gonna do one mission and then get out. So I'm gonna do this quick. I think last time Gigglefish joined and was made into a character, and I think he didn't get injured in the battle. I think I lost one rookie and I lost the mission because of a stupidly placed grenade, my fault. But this time I'm going to be a little bit more careful. Okay, we got the tactics school coming up. Let's see what's coming up. Tactics school, getting into that resistance area, and then a supply drop coming. So I'm gonna get 150 income, much needed because supplies are low. Let's see. Oh, let's go to. I think there was something I still had to do. I don't think I can build much. Yeah, just a grenade. I want to get more of those. Right, let's check out the soldiers. Okay, so we just had the one squatty, the grenadier, who was wounded. Only 6 days. And, oh yeah, I remember last time Cole Odinson was supposed to be on the mission, and instead Heinrich jumped in his place somehow, or I accidentally picked him, and so he is the one who died. So the story I'm setting for this about that is Mr. Odinson is definitely feeling bad about that, that loss. Because it should have been him. So he's, and I'm also just building in that he was friends with that guy. And, yeah, so he's having some trouble. He hasn't been on a mission yet, so he may be, looking into it this mission. Okay, and what do I have for? Two corporals, both are available. The sniper, the closer, was definitely a good one last time, and there's Gigglefish. I wonder if I can change that. Nickname now. More experience still. Okay. Saying I have a slot for that, I think. I give this to him. Her. And this guy's back. He was from the first mission. He got hurt, so he's been out. Weapon upgrade. He has a. Set a shotgun. So free instant kills. I'm gonna hold on to that and see if I can upgrade a weapon to put it on. And then yeah, one rookie will be Odinson. And research is proceeding on that. So, missed part of his dialogue there. So I guess he's talking about if we can get this black site going. Then we open up a bunch of other stuff. So I don't know if there's anything I can do there. Mission locked. So we have to get contact before I can do this mission. And that should unlock the area. So I can't do anything there. So I think it's just scan until this, until mission pops up. Good, we gotta get this one. We need that scientist. So we gotta extract a VIP from the city. That should be difficult, but not impossible. I wanna get that right away. Odinson, he's the one who's got the med kit. She's got the armor. So should probably give him the armor because he's gonna be the close-up guy. So I'm gonna give her a grenade. Shotgun has short range, 4 to 6 damage, 4 shots, crit chance 10, 4 shots, 3 to 5 damage, 1 lower, and no crit chance. Yeah, so keep that. Any other items? No. There's no difference between these two, I think. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna rescue that scientist. Let's go. That's Odinson. If he makes us through this, I'll customize his armor. button, guess. There we go. Oh, just have to get up there. No problem. I was just gonna say. Okay, so we're gonna get on that building. Alright, let's get our sniper up. Oops. Turns, that should be plenty. Okay, we gotta get this guy. So we're safe. Let's move the scout first. Yeah, there's just not much place for him to go. Alright, I'll move him here just to take a look. Gotta be something. There we go. Yeah, let's destroy this guy's cover. Can only see the one guy. Can he, oh, he's got the health pack. He He's better off overwatching, I guess. Hunker down, dude. Should I take a shot? Or... is this guy's gonna get his... oh, what's this? Yeah, let's get this guy. Nice. He's probably gonna get shot though, but that was a good kill. Yeah, he's gonna need a med kit. Takes cover anyway. It's not too bad, I guess. He hunkered perfect. Fish is safe. Oh, fish took damage. Alright, we need to heal that guy. Trooper, trooper, or officer? Get the officer. Nice shot. Failed hack results in all enemies gaining a defensive mobility. You don't want that. 63% squad recovers all action points already spent this turn. Ooh, that's pretty good. So, random enemy for two turns. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen though. Okay, I'm gonna do this hack, but after. Take an action with the other guy because he can get another action. I think it's worth it at this point. And then when we get that, if we get that second turn, then I'll be able to maneuver around them and get unflank bonuses. This guy, he should move forward, but I don't see a safe spot for him. That would be a good spot, maybe there. He's better off hunkering though. Because if those guys come in, can he get up there? It's further, just hunker. And now I'll do the hack. Alright, let's do this. Ah, shit. Defense and mobility boost. That was a good gamble. Still up. Don't shoot, fish. Is she dead? Oh, I've used up the kit. Yeah, that's. I don't want to have this. I should have put him on the side. I knew they could flank. Alright, I'm gonna restart. Still getting my legs back with this game. Same save. Guy's panicking. Yeah, see, so I guess I could go about as far as here. Already take my shot. How far can she throw this grenade? Oh, that's too bad. I could run up there and throw it. No cover, though. do that. Pretty shitty. Let's put him on Overwatch. Maybe that won't run now. He's gonna hunker. How much damage did he take? 3. Let's use it on self. Stop him from being panicked. Nope. +20 defense. Is that better than heavy cover? Let's go on Overwatch. Yep, he's down. Ooh, shit. That fish is gonna be up for a while. See if someone else can kill this guy. Okay, so we've used up that. She needs to move elsewhere. This guy, he needs to move forward. The shotgun. Okay, I miss. Thank you. heal our captain. Play it safe. 9 turns to get this guy over there. Take a shot. Oh, nice. Oh, come on, man. That's some bullshit there. He's gonna take it easier. He's gonna get killed. Another sectoid. Take him out, closer. That's pretty good, half down. Kill shot. Eye in the sky. Where's that civilian going? I should put on that guy. Did I just put him outside of the extraction area? I did. Not a good idea. Shit, there's a fire? What the hell? Oh, come on. There's no way out of this without getting it through fire. Well, fuck. So we'll run for it then, I guess. Maybe I can put out the fire. At least I got the scientist anyway. Job, Odinson. You're covering the team. That's only one damage. This is fitting with his character because he wants to keep everybody safe after his not being with the team when they needed him. Can she not put out the fire? Like, what the fuck? Oh, it's no longer burning, so just two rounds. Oh shit. Job team. A few injuries, but not bad. Excellent. job, Fish. His team is beat up. So, 2 down in just 5 days. Wow. 17 and 25 days. Jeez. Well, at least he got his promotion. We got 2 of these hair triggers. When firing, a 5% chance it will not cost an action. Not bad. Commander, you've done an exemplary job in seizing this opportunity to strike back at an advent in the eastern U.S., a move that would surely embolden resistance forces around the world. Please use accompanying allotment of resources to further your advances. Thank you. End transmission. No problem, Diane. But let's just take a look at these scientists. So, can I put them on different things? Just makes it faster. Okay. Finish that off. So we're going to have Helen and Closer back in 5 days. Fish is going to be gone, but he leveled up. She. Odinson. We're going to see what he becomes. He is another grenade guy. I would have thought he would be a hunter, but that's fine. I like black for that. Secondary, let's go with good. he sound like? Do we have a Norwegian accent? German? German's probably the closest. Sounds like him. Oops. Said to German one. He's gonna grow some facial hair. Hair needs to be a little bit lighter. Where's the hair you had? A built-in one that it can't get to anymore. What? Rain. Can't believe I lost that. I shouldn't have tried to change it. It's a nice he's just bald. What? Ah. Maybe it has to be this hair color to get that one. It's not as cool as it was. Damn it. That ruined your hair, dude. Looks like Eminem now. Alright, fine. Let's see, shave his braid off, whatever. I shaved it off for good old Heinrich. Fish is going to level up too. Okay, so target robot and mechanical enemies with your gremlin. Attempt to hack them to seize control. That is pretty good. Revival protocol. Send to an ally to remove any negative mental. Negative mental status effects, disoriented, stunned, panic, or unconscious. I mean, I really could have used that last one. Disoriented, stunned, or unconscious. So that means I can wake somebody up who's down? Taking control of the enemies, though, is pretty awesome. But then there's not always robotic enemies, although later on they get more common. Early on, I want to keep the soldiers alive, so let's do that. What? Newly promoted veteran officers. Now I can change his name. There we go. let's make it like starting with a G. Name is GG Gigglefish Fisher. Is this? Children of the Universe and Mother of Justice, this world-renowned space scientist joined the Resistance after losing her beautiful, elegant husband, Barak. Spaceflight was a serious matter to Suebek. But now, there are other conflicts she must attend to. Don't worry, she's got this. Kind of like that backstory. Let's just put the... I'll just do a little bit of geo and then I'll head out. Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Okay, so I can get down there. I got 2 days. Let's take those 2 days and get the school up. Alien dummies for punching. Sounds like a hacker. for now. What does this do if I pick it? Become a squaddy of a specific class. Not available for combat. I can't. Nope. Additional enemies on it. Enemies drop an additional item when looted. Cool. Squad size increase. We would definitely want that soon. 50 supply, so the cheapest thing is 50. Yeah, I need 54. Lightning strike, 3 mobility for the first 2 turns. That's pretty awesome. That's something we need to get early too. Oh, drop an additional item. Okay, so those 2 things, then this. Engineers to Shin. Can't build anything else till I get an engineer. Damn, I wish that other mission had worked. Still says I have 3 days. Oh, it takes 3 days to get there, maybe. No. Oh, 3 days to investigate. Oh, I could have just gone over there then. Resistance comm, resistance radio, research, and then resistance contacts available. Though conceptually the idea of establishing a radio-based communication system for the purposes of resistance movement is nothing new. Harkening back to a number of Earth's previous wars, what we hope to accomplish here is no small task. The aliens are particularly adept at detecting our signals with a vast array of technology and resources. Working in close collaboration with Chief Engineer Shen, we began to salvage some of the alien's own communication equipment from the Avenger itself. From studying the surviving log files, we discovered an astounding amount of simultaneous communications being distributed through their network at a time. This has proven to be the key to our solution. With so much traffic flowing through the alien network, it should be easy to disguise our own transmissions. Using the Avenger as a central hub, we can get an established communication network linking the resistance outposts and backdooring through them. Every new contact we establish should be able to strengthen the movement as a whole. Sounds good. Okay, what's next? So, Advent Officer. That's an important one. By replaying this, we can get ground-based relays to further our reach. Weapons. Plated armor, I really want that. It's 20 days though, and I need those alloys. Alright, maybe this will lead to the allies. So we can contact them by doing that mission. Any region linked to that region becomes available. Okay, we're getting supply drops soon, so the more of these I do, the better, I guess. Crap, that leaves that behind. Ah, oh, should have gone that way first. How many days left? I better do this one, I guess. Doing that. Let's go check item on the event officer to gain access to any communication work. Construct the proving ground facility. Complete skull check project. Use it on an event officer. Warfare Center, Sector of Subsea. Get a bonus ability outside of their current class when they are promoted. Okay. So now if I finish this, I should get it in time for the supply drop. It would have made more if I went that way, but that's fine. Vancouver. Hey. We're on the way up. New staff. Recruit new staff at Resistance HQ. Okay. Stifles the movement of resistance resources, decreasing their supplies. The next supply drop by 50%. That sucks. So just contempt city walls. And let's find a mole within the resistance, reducing the retaliation counter by 2 weeks. We need the supplies, so. Supposed to do something here. That's a 3-day thing up there. Those supplies. Hey, wait, didn't I get the supply drop? Should I have more than 25? I thought he said dead mother. Den mother. no. So what do we got here? All right, I think that's a good save point because there's a lot of shit going on there. Okay, and what were the troops like at this point? Fish still down. The other two are there, plus Odinson. Okay. We didn't get any new supply. Do we not make it to that event yet? It was fun. See you next time.